Welcome back to my channel, DC Official. I'm Nami. If you're new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and tap on the bell button so you get notified whenever I post new videos. Wishing all my viewers a very, very happy Eid from me to you and everybody out there who's celebrating Eid.
So first of all, I'm taking a concealer and just applying it over my eyes. And I'm just going to blend it using a brush. And not forgetting your inner corners and just applying it on the other eye. Now I'm just going to apply some duct tape. Now taking the Maybelline Nudes palette, I'm just going to take this light color and just set my concealer in place. And taking the same palette, I'm using this brown shade and just building it in my crease using the windshield wiper motion and start to blend it in my crease. I'm slowly and gradually building the color, and then I'm going to do the same thing on the other eye as well. So the key is to blending, so I'm going to blend everything all together in my crease and make a gradient effect. Now taking this darker brown shade, I'm just going to apply it lower down where I had applied my earlier color on the crease and start blending it inside. And then using the same technique, I'm going to use the color on the other eye as well and blend it. For the last and final color, I'm taking this black on a pencil brush and just applying in the outer V of my eye and just going to blend it in. Now taking this pigment from Miss Claire, I'm just going to take a flat brush, spray some Fix Plus, and just going to take the pigment on the brush and slowly apply it on my lid area and just building it the color and making sure there's no fallout. If in case there's a fallout, that's not a problem. That's why I haven't done the entire full face makeup. That is why I did my eye makeup first and then went to my face makeup. Now taking again my blending brush with the first color brown that I had used and just blending it inside so there are no harsh lines. And now I'm again taking a highlighter color from this palette and just applying it over my brow bone on both the eyes. Now just taking a clean blending brush and cleaning the edges so there are no harsh lines, and this is the end for the eye makeup. Starting with the face makeup, I'm using this concealer from Elegul Pro Conceal HD in the color orange, and I'm just gonna apply it under my eyes and around my nose and around my mouth and where I have some pigmentation or dark areas. So this will help correct my skin before applying foundation. Taking my favorite beauty blender, I'm just gonna dab this inside where I have applied my orange corrector and blend it in really nicely. Now for the foundation, I'm using the Elegul Pro HD foundation and taking in some with the beauty blender and starting to put some dots, and then I'm going to blend it really well inside the skin. I'm just going to push it inside my skin. I'm not rubbing it, I'm pushing it in. Blending is the key. I have totally blended my foundation. For highlighting, I'm using the Elegul Pro Conceal HD in the color Pure Beige and just highlighting under my eyes, on the bridge of my nose and the usual areas that I do, above my lips also and on the chin. And remember, always use a little product because you don't want to cake your foundation. I'm using a beauty blender to blend all my concealer in place. I've completed my eye, and now for the blusher, I'm using these two. One is from MAC and one is from Maybelline. I'm just going to apply it on the apple of my cheeks. And for the highlight, I'm using the favorite of mine, the Huda Beauty 3D Sands. I'm using both these colors and just going to apply some highlighter over my cheekbones, on the bridge of my nose, my lips, and my chin. And for lipstick, I've applied the Sugar Smudge Me Not.
So this is the final look, ladies. I'll just be back with my beauty. Thank you so much for watching today's tutorial.